standing in the pouring rain. What's up, chat? All right, let's set the mood. Good morning, dudes. Oh, man. Good morning, everybody. How we doing, Joe? Thanks for the 74 months, man. I appreciate it. I don't know why that took 10,000 years to alert, but thank you. If we could get a few hearts in chat, please, for Joe. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you, guys. Appreciate all of the support. What's up? I don't need to update the meme. Listen, you guys are... I've never met a more volatile group of people wanting to see nothing but destruction. Well, we want controlled destruction. All the destruction I think my chat wants is not controlled. It's like uncontrollably bad. I'm almost certain like 90% of my community wants to see this character just dead. Oh man. Well, we can refer to yesterday real quick. Yesterday was a lot. Yesterday was a really good stream, but it was a lot to take in, I think, for just how much actually happened. To put it simply, Flop finally dealt with what I would call as post-traumatic stress, and the character is having a hard time coping with the idea of losing the things that he cares about. So I had a lot of fun. Stream had to be shorter yesterday, though. I'm sorry. There's only so much my self could take. Yesterday, I gave it quite a bit. What was 5 hours when I got off felt like 12. But it was good. Can we add an explosion emote to the chat? I mean, I don't know. But it was good. It was probably one of my favorite days of roleplay in quite a long time. I enjoyed everything that happened. Like I said, I have a passion for telling a story. And I think I think yesterday really encapsulated a lot of how I really, I think a lot of the directive and I think narrative that this character, is sort of in, I guess. Man. Oh, the most important. I'm good. I'm chilling. I'm not dying. I'm just saying, like, I'm, you know. I got my limits. The difference between me and others is that I actually accept my limits, and if I need to, I just leave. You know what I mean? But anyway, I hope everyone's doing great today. We left off with Flop having a conversation with Ziggy, and Flop was incredibly distraught and just I would go on a limb and say like destroyed. He was at his lowest point. He couldn't go to work. He couldn't look at his job. He couldn't accept a lot of like stuff that was going on. It was a lot for the character. So he, you know, oh my God, there's no one around. What the fuck? It is down bad season right now. Shit. With everything going on, though, this usually happens. Wars happen, and then unit numbers drop and stuff, and we see, like, some dips here and there. It's very normal in roleplay, but damn. What's up, Exit? How you doing? It was great. I try and give it my all. I try and make it as interesting as possible, and I try and make it as engaging as possible for you guys, so... I'm not the best at it. I don't think I'm perfect, but I definitely try and do it as best that I can. All right. Let's do it. Let's run it. Boop. Let's grab all of our shit. I need a new repair kit. All right. All right. Let's grab some repair kits. Go from there. Plus, the Elden Ring DLC has a grip on a lot of people. Oh yeah, no, definitely. Elden Ring is an incredible game. So fucking good. IFAX, and then we'll go on duty. We'll go see what the day is about. I think Flop's gonna start on duty, and kind of go from there. So should be fun. Should be enjoyable. How could the ringworm do this? Elden Ring is such a good game, man. It's so I don't even know like the right verbiage to use for Elden Ring. It is a perfect game, like. When I say perfect game, I'm implying it is there is no, I think, better story told game with such like top tier gameplay than Elden Ring. The only thing about Elden Ring that has held me off was the difficulty factor was just through the fucking roof. You know what I mean? But I appreciate you guys being here and, you know, chilling. I hope everyone's day's been good. My audio just cut. If my computer shits right now, I'm gonna fucking scream. There's no chance, right? Hold on. Bro. Please. What's up, J-Dak? How are you? If my shit dies right now, I'm gonna lose it. It's basically God of War. What's that? Elden Ring? I think it hasn't been about as much hype. Dispatch 225, 1041.
Welcome aboard, Flop.
Thank you. Oh, disregard 301. Hold on.
Have a good night.
Good night, Flop. Good morning, Flop.
Fuck!
Language, Flop.
Sorry. It won't happen again, as Chief.
Fudge.
On 1042. You guys have a good night.
Good night. Good night.
615, same traffic.
Good night, everyone. Go on 42.
Good night. Shit. What's up, Stash? How you doing? Any current actives?
Not at the moment.
Copy that. Dispatch 225-76 to the fishing spot briefly. All right.
There is an abandoned CVPI outside.
Yeah, what's up, Merv? Thank you for the 22 months. I appreciate it. Can we get some hearts in chat, please? Thank you.
I'm going home.
If you're going home, are you like on duty or off duty?
Well, I thought I'd be responsible and see whose car this is.
Ah. All right.
Can someone put it in the garage, please? I can't get into it.
Yeah, 687 will take care of it.
All right. Let's take an alternative route. Actually, why don't I ever go this way? This would be such a better way to go.
Echo 83, 24, 911, 10-8.
I got a tornado warning now. What the fuck? Oh, Arcade, definitely go get the cover. What the fuck? Please be safe. Yeah, I don't know. I think, at least for me, I don't know. I'm missing a lot of the storms, but I know that in the U.S. there's a lot of storms as is right now. I had no idea the weather was actually bad. I checked the radar. I have a friend who got stuck somewhere at an airport. His connection got canceled, so he's got to spend the night now somewhere. As long as you can hear stuff outside, you're fine. It's when it gets quiet that you're fucked. I think that's really bad advice. I think if you're being notified about a warning, you should probably just get into fucking cover. Had a funnel show while I was driving home yesterday. Ooh. Yeah, I've never seen a tornado in person. I've seen the start of one. Kind of like you saw the dust on the ground trying to like circle, but it never went anywhere, thank God. But or if you're a big redneck, get a beer in a lawn chair. I have done that during a storm. I think one of the coolest experiences I got to see was a crazy storm from my window while I moved down here. Really cool, because the weather down here gets wild. So fire tornadoes a few years ago. I have never seen a fire tornado, but I have seen videos. I think the only thing scarier than a tornado is a fire tornado. Those things look petrifying. I'm going to show a video. Hold on. Look at this fucking thing.
Wow. Amazing.
That is fucking...
That's one of the... Wow, that is a tornado.
That is terrifying. I'm sorry.
Wow.
If there was a visual representation of hell, I think it's that. It's cool to see, but that is...
Wow.
I think the thing about a tornado like this is that you can actually see just how much force is circulating in a tornado. You see videos, you see wind, wow, scary. But when you see fire
687,
and you see how it trails and at how rapid of a pace it does, you realize just how intense they are. You know what I mean? I'd be circulating. I swear to God, Simon, you have the biggest TikTok brain I've ever met. Yeah, there's not a single 12-year-old or 13-year-old that I have ever met who has a TikTok who has an iPad at the restaurant who has as much of a TikTok brain as you do. I don't get it. And I've met a lot of iPad kids in my life, unfortunately. I have a few cousins who both have iPads, which is fine. But even they're like, check this out. And I'm like, give me a second. And they're like, all right, cool. And then they walk away. They run away and go back to their parents. And I'm like, all right, cool. And then I did this to myself. You did. TikTok didn't do this to me. That's like saying the meth didn't turn you into a meth addict. What are you, what? No, I didn't get addicted to meth because of the meth. Yeah, okay, Simon. Okay, Betty. Okay, okay. I've always been like this. I don't know about that. Spatch 225-23 fishing spot. Damn, there's a lot of people here. I once impersonated Napoleon Dynamite for 3 months. What does it even mean? Oh, man.
6-7. I'm gonna code 6 near Bay City, just see what's on.
I love how everybody runs, but I kind of enjoy the idea of just, like, walking. I feel like slowing things down just a little bit. Not a lot, just a little bit. It's kind of nice. Taking the environment a little bit, I think, more. You know what I mean? Like, that's pretty. But if I'm on the, if I'm running, you don't see that. Too busy looking at the fishing man. Hi, everybody.
Hi, Flop.
How you guys doing?
Good. How are you?
Oh, living the dream.
Tired, slinging.
I'm so happy to hear it.
You know? Yeah. What about you?
Living our best life.
I'm good.
That's good.
Just vibing.
I gotcha. Good to see both of ya.
And that's your last one.
Thanks.
Mom.
It's a hot one today, isn't it, Flop?
What's that?
Yeah. It's a hot one.
Yeah, I mean, weather's picking up.
Are you fishing on DD?
No, I'm just stopping by saying hi to everyone.
Got something to drink on you?
Oh, hey, Nana.
I do actually. Here you go.
Hi.
Drink it quick, though. It's getting cold.
Lucian.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I didn't recognize you in your scrub with the hat on.
Yep.
All right.
Hello.
Well, if you guys are good, I'm going to go ahead and get out of here. But if you need anything, let me know.
All right, you have to see your flop.
Take care.
Good luck taking care of any fires that pop up.
Thanks, Ed Burt.
Rear Hunter, we'll grab air one.
Copy, 225-76. I'm all the way up at the fishing spot. I'm gonna be like 2 mics, 3 mics.
I'm all the way at Step City.
Copy.
Hey, Firm, I have a red and color 4-door like that was tailing me as I approached. They pulled in the back alley. I'm gonna wait for a 77 to get here before I engage.
Copy that. Bones, can you grab air one from the sheriff's office?
No.
Okay, copy. Would you like a passenger?
Hold on, is it just us two and Bones?
If no one else is responding...
Yeah, we're gonna just take the hostage and let him go.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, for...
I'll still get air one for override coverage.
Yeah, hey, for...
six, dispatch 6-on-6, to the... 290 Alpha.
All right. The 225 is coming from Sonora Freeway. My nearest cross is East Joshua. ETA 3 mics. All right, let's go. What's up, Sunflower? Chat, thanks guys for all the support this month, by the way. I do appreciate it more than you know. Support's been insane. Very thankful for all of you. I've had a lot of enjoyable time recently doing just RP. It's been a lot. It's been good. Draining, but been a lot and fun.
We see people driving up on in a grime truck, Tress SG6 workers.
I went to bed in the morning and I slept till about 5 in the afternoon.
Evening.
What's up, Afra? How you doing? I've stayed up late, so I found myself here again. Well, what's going on? Good to see ya. The tension for me between Flop and Edbert.
Watching the hospice.
Yeah. You know what it is about Edbert? Flop knows that Edbert obviously has something going on. But Flop doesn't even think he can take the case. W sleeping in. I try not to sleep in, but I slept in.
616 is going to look for the hostage out here.
Copy. 300's about to get on the rooftop of MRPD.
Hey, the garage is empty. I think we already took off.
Copy.
225 arrival from Red Desert Ave. I'm going to wrap around to the canals from San Andreas side and just peek in.
Hey, firm. This is 67. I'll start clearing from the garage back.
Copy. Do you have a second unit with you that can help you clear?
There's a unit at the front.
Copy. Has Flop given up on the BCSO? No, it's just kind of one of those things where it's like, he's not against it.
Clear.
He's just kind of, you know, it is what it is.
Floor of Mage Bank is clear.
The reality is that Flop doesn't hold personal grudges on people, especially in the PD, because he's just like Flop as a character. Flop does not care if everybody hated him.
At the back.
The reality is that you can't hate a man who does the best he can for the people. And to Flop,
the best thing, they might not even had a hostage.
The best thing that he can do is just do his job to the best of his ability and be a good person for it. And you don't need to be in a certain department to do that. Damn, this song is good. I almost started today's stream with this song.
I think we got the robbers trapped in here.
You have suspects inside?
225, could you come down to the vault area?
En route.
We got them.
Sometime today, please.
Holy shit, we got 195.
Wait, actually?
You should probably
see
this
local
first.
Vehicle.
Well, I'll send you a selfie, Bone. Stand by.
Okay.
All right, you should have gotten that. for official purposes, no, I believe the bank's gonna be clear. .225 is gonna go down to the beach and just clear from the other side too, just to ensure. San Andreas side was clear. Looks like inside the bank is clear. Looks like we probably got here a bit late.
row of the black van that bank Michael Stargo.
Michael Stargo, a firm.
Oh! A scene entering the Vespucci Canal.
Canal from Beachside is also code for.
A firm.
Who is primary on this?
I guess it'd be Mayo's first one here.
Copy that. What's the call?
Code 4.
Affirm. Dispatch 225. 76 back to the fishing spot. 10-8.
616,
10-8. 687, 10-8.
Actually, 1022 last, dispatch 225, 10-8. I'm gonna stay city limits. We're kind of limited on units right now. All right. What's up, Manda? How are ya? Hope you're doing amazing. Hope you're doing well. Elio is my favorite band. I'm excited for the new album this year. They're doing a new album, Oweb? Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Same spot, dude! I was gonna make a joke, too, and say, what are the odds I lose gas in the same place? Holy fuck. Oh, my God. I should have said something that would have been way funnier. Dispatch 225. Can I please get someone to ram me from behind to a gas station, please?
What's your 20?
Marathon and Movie Star Way. Somehow yesterday, this is the exact same spot I stopped to repair my car and my gas siphoned in the same spot again.
676.
Bro, I fucking hate it here. We'll go down to the Great Ocean. Start a Great Ocean gas station, I guess. Either that or Little Soul. I guess we're both kind of close, yeah? All right, let's do it. We'll take Dorset. Cop coming through. Police officer coming through. Best watch your shit or I'll pull your ass over. Ah! Learn to yield, motherfucker! I hope somebody does something illegal. I should be good. Thank you.
Hey, I'll just refuel while I'm here.
There was a part of me hoping somebody was gonna break the law in that time so I could have told you to ram me into a traffic stop so that I was able to cite them with no gas, but it didn't happen. What's up, Joe? How are you? What was that? Sorry.
Said there's always next time.
Well, if I keep... I'm never stopping that spot again. That's insane.
I feel like you kind of got to do it again, though, for science.
You know what?
You're at two times.
I'm gonna
three times, you know.
I'm gonna go do it again. I need to know if that was just really shit timing and time and place was everything, or if the
what if there are spots around the city where if you park
it just siphons your gas?
They just take your fucking gas.
Well, I'm kind of curious now.
Operation Hotel California.
What the fuck does that mean?
You can stay there anytime you like. You just can't ever leave.
This fucking bitch. All
right, let me know how it goes.
You're fucking stupid. That was one of the dumbest things I've ever heard. Yet somehow one of those
722-1080, a white sports car going northbound Los Santos Freeway.
Oh my God. I'm so happy to see that.
It is now a 1038.
Got it. Wait, I'm having a fucking blank on his name. Not Flops Rain Man. The streamer. Why am I drawing a blank on his name? How can I draw a blank on his name? He's so good. Recovering from surgery and I'm mostly listening. But it's really relaxing to just listen. Oh, well, Liz, I appreciate you. I do hope you recover okay. I hope everything with surgery went good. Drog, thank you. Oh, my God. Why couldn't I think of his name? Isn't that bad? I need to know. I'm on a need-to-know basis right now.
We're currently moving northbound Los Santos Freeway. We passed the casino. We're still moving north.
616-76
to the latest 38. I
just gotta know. Car's pulled over again. We are 38.
And then I get out and I do a little repair. A little repairy, whatever the fuck you want to call it. Which company do you guys like? Do you prefer Penrith, Bossack, or Schlongsberg Sachs? I think they're all pretty good. Oh my God, I got so scared it was gonna happen again. Okay, we're good. I'm partial to Penrith. What does that even mean? I'm partial to Penrith. It's been so long since I drank, this bourbon is biting harder. Yeah. I'm late. Did I miss anything so far?
616, 23.
Not really.
38 on.
What's up, Jenny? How you doing? I gotta check something. Damn it, Rue. Oh yeah, you missed some science. Flop got rammed from the back, so that was fun.
You guys are free to break off from 38 if you'd like.
Alright,
10-2.
I was gonna look oh yeah. Oh no, sorry. Bush Bash. Let's see if Bush Bash is around.
Six, 10-8.
Bush Bash is not around. What does Flop think about someone else ramming Flop from behind? Well, when you, I guess if you really think about it, Flop got rammed by Flops, right? So Flops rammed Flop. Into a gas pump. If you really think about it. So the question is, did Flop ram himself? That sounds really... I'm going to stop talking. Never mind. Never mind. Let's ignore that this ever happened and just move on. Whoa, now, let's not be hasty. Oh, God. Flops rammed Flop and they pumped together. That's crazy. Oh, that guy made a right. Watch this shit. Watch this. I'll bet you any amount of money this man gonna come over here. Check this. I'm shocked, unless he already beat me to it. All I'm hearing is they about to go to the pipe room. It's possible. Oh, shit. Fuck. Hey. Hey.
Am I pulled over?
Hey. What's that?
Hey. Am I being pulled over?
Yeah.
Okay, let me move up a little bit.
Okay. I knew he was here somewhere. Dispatch 225 1038 westbound Adams Apple Boulevard, nearest cross Elgin Avenue. Black with a red pearl in color sedan. I don't even know what this thing is. It looks cool though. Two times occupied. Hello, how you doing?
Hey,
hey
bestie. How are you?
Doing great. How are you guys doing?
You know, just vibing. It's very slippery outside. So, you know, you gotta be cautious about where you're going, where you're turning, how you like
it. Of course. Just like, you know, driving in a one-way too, right? Gotta be careful about those too.
Yeah, that's why I tried to flip a bit.
Especially doing 108 in a one-way.
108?
Oh, 108. That's such a crazy number.
I know. I would almost go as far as to say that it's kind of specific, right?
Dude, that is pretty specific. And if I was doing that, I was probably doing that before the wrong way.
Mm. Wait, what?
I mean, you did kind of get air off of Adams Apple Boulevard. Yeah,
yeah, that's probably where it happened. And
yeah.
I kind of just, you know, no speed. But yeah, you know, I guess you, you know.
I mean, yeah, you know. It is what it is. It is what it is.
Yeah. And honestly, like, you know, with the, like, you pulling us over, it's like a don't do it again. And we're just not going to do it again, you know?
Ooh.
Like, you know? Respect and understand your authority.
Right. Yeah, no, of course, absolutely. Uh-huh. Well, I'll tell you what. Could I get the driver's license?
Yeah. So about that.
Ain't no way you're 3 for 3 right now. Come on. Wrong way of travel. Running a red, doing 108, and you don't have your fucking physical license on you. Please,
listen,
do not fuck me like this.
Listen. They were in my other pants. Listen.
Your
I'm
other
sorry.
Pants?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, he
I'm
just
sorry.
Left
your
his
other
pants,
pants
at my house. He just left his pants at my house. He's wearing my pants right now. If you can't tell, like, that's my pants like he's wearing right now.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
Sir, what's your name?
Yeah. My name's Taj Robichaud.
Okay, Taj. Is this your car?
This is indeed my vehicle.
Taj, do you know what a wallet is?
It's
a great place to leave your license.
Yeah, I actually don't even own a wallet right now. I'm not going to lie. I just kind of like...
What is this new modern generation and not having a dedicated place for your financial needs on the travel?
I usually just kind of like...
Just shove it in your bra. That's what I do.
Yeah,
like,
just kind of like... I don't know. I kind of usually just like put it in my phone case or something, but like... I don't know.
But then if you lose your phone, you lose everything.
Well, if I lose my phone, I'm just going to cry myself into a river and just... I don't know. Hopefully never wake up again.
God. All right, Taj... I'm gonna go run your info. I'll be right back with you, okay?
Alrighty, officer.
Alright, thank you. Taj is getting some tickets, but we're gonna let him off easy. I'm just gonna hit him for the first degree speeding. Check it. Okay, he has no criminal history, but he about to have one. All right.
300 says, on the mat, 10i Alpha.
687, same traffic.
Oh, fuck. Thank God.
And the other 77 for the 90 Alpha?
Yeah, like, imagine not carrying your ID on you. Like, you're such a weirdo for that.
We're doing it right now.
323.
Red Sentinel parked outside with a black cop.
Yeah, yeah.
We're gonna make contact with the robbers now.
For your safety, sure.
All right. All right, Taj.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, brother. All right, so listen, here's what I'm gonna do for you, okay?
Okay, okay.
You're going to be getting a citation today.
We got the guy.
However,
however,
I am disregarding the other three issues. Those being running the red light, driving in opposing lanes of travel, and not having your ID on you. I'm just going to hit you for the speed today. Under the pretense and promise that your first stop from here is City Hall, so you can go buy a new physical ID.
Any of the hostage takers, you know, that is the, wearing any,
what about, what if I go to, you know, her house to pick up my ID?
If you have it there, as long as you have it. Actually, ma'am in the passenger seat, do you have an ID on you?
No.
Oh, shit. Ocean
I just,
King,
I left
I'm writing
table.
A citation. I'll be done in like 10 seconds.
All
right. I do have to get going. I'm giving you the pass right now.
Walter White Hat.
There you go. I'm going to be giving you the pass today. Okay. Just do me a favor and straight to City Hall or straight to wherever your ID is, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, Taj. You both take care, all right? I got to get going.
No. I believe I'm seeing Saint's mask in there. There is a person wearing a mask that's been riding a BMX bike around the lot here while this is happening. We also have an Issy that's parked up across the street from the robbery.
Dispatch 225, clear traffic 23, laundromat. Sorry for the few second delay there. All right, let's make sure you check them off.
All right, call yourself alive. 616-23 to the laundromat.
All right, cool.
They are already kind of ready right now. And,
right.
Four robbers inside.
Hey, they've been flagged.
I don't believe
not,
so.
Not yet.
Is like Gabi Yoshi in there?
Tonight?
Do you guys want to pursue? What do you guys want you, to do? Okay, we'll have y'all on secondary.
Person with a tan camo vest has a firearm. Should I have to be our main target?
Yeah, affirm. Blob, I'm gonna have you primary. We're gonna have
what is wrong
on
with
fire
you?
And her cadet secondary. We're gonna have Lee, you're gonna be tertiary. Jimbo, you're gonna be parallel in the car, Kara, and we'll take the hostage.
Our flag has been flagged.
Disregard.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
225 is positioned and ready. I need a song.
Four, bringing the hostages out now.
I need a song. What am I gonna do?
Dispatch
616,
1080.
10-9.
Disregard.
Yo, fuck the Saints. Be advised, the gun they may have is, belongs to hostage.
The safe, has been hit.
Copy.
The, person with the yellow mask, was the one that was in the back.
Is that our primary suspect?
Primary is the guy with the firearm.
Copy that. They said that was the guy with the tan mask?
Firearm is the guy with the mouse mask.
Copy that.
I took over tertiary. Let me know when you attach and I'll get back to clear off.
616, 1080, red sentinel excess. Eastbound Davis Avenue in McCall. Northbound Strawberry Avenue, passing the gas station.
We got a cadet learning. Let's go.
Continuing northbound Strawberry Avenue, left. Left. Southbound.
Vesuvius, yeah, that was Pipsqueak. Elgin, that was Avenue. 100%
right
Pipsqueak.
Behind the ammunition.
He has a warrant.
Right. North First Street. Continuing northbound up the ramp, Power Street. Left, westbound San Andreas Avenue.
Fuck was that explosion?
Right, bound.
I believe someone's trying to throw things out of the vehicle right now off of Las Lagunas. Las Lagunas door set.
Westbound Abe Milton Parkway. Right, northbound Carcer Way.
Direction
left,
they throw it?
West.
Just wrote it in 8 Milton.
Do you know who they threw or?
No idea, it was a bag.
That was a sandwich.
U-turn. Eastbound Boulevard de Perro. Continuing left. Northbound,
oh, this is a fucking
Rockford
banger.
Drive.
I love this song. Woo!
Right. Eastbound Spanish Avenue.
Oh,
right.
You think you're gonna have me
southbound
throw fucking wood at me? Is that what that
Stageway
shit is?
Gateway Drive.
It's baguette.
You're throwing fucking baguettes at me?
Eastbound Boulevard de Perro. Left.
What the fuck?
Northbound Milton Road.
Are you giving me that baguette?
Right,
cause you know I'm gonna get that bread.
Spanish Avenue.
Is that what this is?
Throwing sandwiches.
If I clarified, it's old bread.
He threw corn.
Northbound North Archer Avenue.
Oh, stop that shit.
Old bread.
Left behind the building, parallel to North Archer Avenue. St. Vincent's Boulevard. Left, eastbound.
I love hearing people learn how to do comms because I like hearing the growth of like how quick they catch on.
Continuing eastbound.
I don't know which cadet this is, but she's doing a phenomenal job already.
Continuing eastbound Holwick Avenue, passing, crossing Meteor Street. Continuing southbound on Poplar Street under the bridge.
I don't want the song anymore.
Continuing.
I want
Popular
this song.
Street, passing the other police station. right, westbound, Innocence Boulevard. Continuing westbound Innocence Boulevard, passing the motel. Right, northbound Elgin Avenue. Continuing Elgin Avenue. Left, westbound San Andreas Avenue.
Jacob Cassidy,
right,
let's go.
Northbound Alta Street. Under the bridge of G6, inside G6 headquarters.
Oh my God,
exiting G6 headquarters.
I just saw Jacob Cass.
Oh,
they would have gotten in there.
G6 right now.
I bubbled them. Just like
exiting
I bubbled you, I'm sorry.
South on Power Street.
Flop, let me know when you want a PBS approved, because I'm not on pursuit, so I can't see how liquor.
Copy that. I'm going to say let's give it another, like, minute.
On Alta Street. Going behind the warehouse on a parallel Olympic Freeway. We're going right, southbound on Power Street.
You had more bread to throw!
Exiting right.
No,
northbound
no, no,
on
no.
Street, going into the
alleyways
again.
That's a waste
again.
Of some damn good carbs, man!
Left into the alleyways beside the storages. Exiting BCB.
Continuing east, going through the alleyways. I got sucked. Stand by in BCB temporarily. I think they're through the alleyways.
Copy.
I think we're good for PBS.
Sounds good. I'll attach whenever you get back.
Copy.
Southbound, going southbound towards Strawberry Avenue. Denali. Right, northbound Strawberry, passing Taco Shop. Right, eastbound Carson Avenue towards Lucas Boulevard. Crossing Forum Drive.
Bob, you got it from there? Right,
copy.
Right.
Right, northbound Lucas Boulevard.
You guys doubled in primary?
Continuing.
Copy.
Right, southbound Strawberry Avenue.
They might have tucked into an alley.
I got eyes. They're going to be eastbound on Crusade toward Little Bighorn Ave. Left, northbound Little Bighorn Ave. Merging onto the tracks right now in the middle of Olympic. We're going to be going up. Westbound Olympic, still in the tracks. They could drop off at any point. They may have a swap actually below. I don't know.
I'll be below.
Copy. Oh God, there's a trade. Continuing westbound, parallel with Olympic Freeway. Still on the tracks. Now merging onto the freeway, facing west. Stand by. They're reversing.
Put the hood up.
Is it too late to say we're sorry?
U-turn eastbound Olympic Freeway, opposing lanes.
No blow, no swap.
Copy that.
Jimbo, I need a pickup down here behind you.
Copy. Main vehicles continuing eastbound Olympic Freeway. Still opposing lanes of travel. Crossing over, correct. Taking the exit toward Popular. Crossing Popular, eastbound merging back onto the freeway. They're probably going to do the swap on this side. Still in opposing lanes facing west. Merging eastbound Olympic. Taking the exit toward possibly Del Perro 22, right southbound Elysian Fields Freeway.
Southbound Elysian Fields Freeway. Slowing. Oops, sorry, flop.
No, you're good. You're good.
Crossing over, taking the northbound Elysian Fields Upper Freeway. Right exit eastbound Elysian Fields merging with Palomino.
They have a swap. It's going to be a green color bike. Suspect's going to be in black. Two bikes.
Back,
I couldn't tell if the primary suspect got out or not. They immediately hopped the wall and dropped down. I couldn't see who it was.
Primary suspect's driving.
Copy that.
Yeah, that's disgusting as hell. Yikes. Bike swap.
Hey, if start gigabitting them or I will.
Hey, Ferb. Oh my god, they broke my fucking... that was embarrassing.
Container went southbound, Elysian Fields Freeway. Get on the off-ramp. Going on... Continuing southbound Elysian Fields Freeway, back on the freeway. Passing by the oil fields.
Are we saying oof because Jimbo got mad at Flop?
Elysian Fields Freeway, past the oil fields. Continuing westbound Elysian Fields, going over the bridge right now.
Or oof because broken ankles.
Continuing westbound Elysian Fields Freeway, going over the second bridge.
Yeah, brakes on this car are not great, and in the rain, it is non-existent.
Continuing westbound Chupacabra Street, Elysian Fields. This is La Puerta Freeway, correction.
Primary one, we're at a straight, I'll go ahead and pass.